गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज ज्योति। आई एम हियर टू टीच यू इंग्लिश ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ ज्योति अकेडमी क्लास थर्ड एंड चैप्टर वन मोसिन गेट्स एन ए। चिल्ड्रन, यस्टरडे वी फिनिश द चैप्टर एंड टुडे वी विल सॉल्व द एक्सरसाइज। लेट्स स्टार्ट। चूज द करेक्ट ऑप्शन एंड कंप्लीट द सेंटेंसेस। फर्स्ट इज अमीना वॉज वरीड बिकॉज। चिल्ड्रन, ऑप्शन ए मोशिन वॉज इल, बी मोशिन वॉज हंग्री एंड सी मोशिन सेट डाउन quietly. When I explained the chapter, I told you that Mohsin walked in slowly and sat down. So option C is correct. Mohsin sat down quietly. Tick on the option C. Next, Mohsin was sad because. Children's, why was Mohsin sad? Option A, his friends Umang, Ojas and Taufik were going away. B is his friend had won quiz competition but he had not. And C, his friends Umang, Ojas and Taufik made fun of him. Children's, option B is correct. His friends had won quiz competitions but he had not. Okay, so tick on the option B. Next is Mohsin did not go to play, instead he decided to. A, complete his science project. Option B, clear his cupboard. And option C, look at some old photographs. Children's, when I explained chapter to you, I told you that Mohsin did not go to play and he decided to start work on a science project. Okay, so option A is correct. Complete his science project. Mohsin did not go to play, instead he decided to complete his science project. Option A is correct. So tick on the option A. This is all about today, and tomorrow we will solve the remaining exercise. Thank you.